I'm Dimitri Brouwer and I'm doing my internship here at Ermen Fishing, and we're learning how to catch big pike, learning the different techniques and also learning the video aspect, shooting demos, editing our latest movies.
Yeah, and I'm Hidde. I'm doing the same education as Dimitri, and I'm doing an internship here. We are going to catch very big pikes and get it on film for you guys.
And check it out. Here is our first video of the day.
Enjoy.
Today we're going to show you some of the spin tube lures, and we're going to show you some fishing techniques, and we will be demonstrating it at the water. Gentle taps. You see it's going like a wave through the water. Our first technique is that you can fish it slowly by reeling 2 times, then waiting a second, then reeling 2 times again. Or you can reel it in fast, then you throw it, you're gonna reel 4 times, then you're going to wait, and then you reel 4 times again, and you repeat that.
On the orange and gold. It's a nice pike. It's a nice one.
On this color, the orange and gold.
Again, it's a good color today. The pike are reacting very good to this one.
I think it's like 70, 80 centimeters. Very nice pike, very healthy.
Got another one. The third one of today. It's nice one. It's going back. Hier, hoofdlijn.
Look at that. Is het cute tanden?
Weet ik niet. It's striked 3 times. And the last time. It got it. This is a thick one.
It's a beauty.
It's a really beauty. Oh, is the hook stand? Loose. Nice one. It's going to swim. Bye bye. And we've got it on this color. On this streamer, the orange and gold, the action is beautiful.
Come on. Look at this one, guys. That's a beauty. Fish on. That's a big one.
On which color do you have it?
The pink and white one. Spin me right, right round.
He's not tired yet.
No.
How early do you need to do this? Take it too shallow?
Take it too shallow. Then give me the rod, I think.
Yeah.